shots outside the wall. So it wasn't a mass wall. We can't afford to lose. Attention, first wave personnel. Prepare for deployment.
Oops.
Stay back!
It's over!
Defend the city! Target acquired! Eliminating them!
Over here!
Take this!
Enjoy! This is going to hurt! Praise be to the gods above!
So this is it.
Begin the attack! Here he comes!
Slash your head!
Here goes! Here
goes! Not too close. Enjoy! I pray you won't
succeed.
Think you can kill me?
I'd
love to see you try. Is this truly the best Lucius can muster? Not even close.
Target acquired! Commencing elimination!
Perish! Scared. All hail the Almighty! Look sharp!
Make yourselves at home. I have some other business to attend to, so I'll leave you to yours.
that's all it. Feel all in, my mind's darkened. My purpose is to get my target. Until I take off everybody on my list. But somehow this is like a circus. I'm grounding all of your done at my service. Please get ready for some disturbance. But this is what you get for your purchase. I am an ancient of the darkness. Now there's nobody else, just us. Do or die, where's real toughness?
Oh my, what big walls you have! All the better to look down upon his enslaved subjects from. Time to call in a favor with the king and have him summon my beloved brother.
Something wrong, officer?
Ah, you must be His Majesty.
I'm pleased to make your acquaintance. Why are you here?
Why, for you.
The Royal Arms? Who are you?
You ought to know, being a man of royal blood yourself.
Adagium.
In the flesh. Here to bring the bloodline of Lucis to an end.
Hear me, Adagium. On my honor as king, I will vanquish you.
What an awful thing to say to your own flesh and blood.
I fear not. Look, sir. Here goes.
Perish!
Look sharp.
Not even close.
Such power. Just
legendary king of Lucis.
Well, I would certainly hate to disappoint.
Over here!
Brace yourself!
Oops!
Take this!
Over
over here.
Try this. Say your prayers. Here goes. You're mine. Try this.
Enjoy.
Say your prayers. It's over.
This is going to hurt. Having trouble keeping up. A swarm. But the fun's just begun. Summon the old war.
How do you know about that?
I've heard the souls of kings reside within those statues. Of course, that's only hearsay. Why not summon the wall so we can see for ourselves? What I wouldn't give for a chance to speak with the Founder King himself. Come out, Somnus! The longer you wait, the longer he'll suffer! Huh? Is he dead? Oh, dear. Perhaps I don't know my own strength. Well, I'm waiting. Somnus. Haven't seen you for years.
I'm gone.
Then whose fault do you think that is? Who could have exiled me as a monster and erased me?
Impossible! You were tainted, unfit to sit the throne. You return to the darkness whence you came.
Now? But I'm having so much fun! To think I get the pleasure of killing you myself! What's wrong, dear brother? Too afraid to put down your expensive toy and come face me yourself? Let the game begin.
This is no beginning. Only the end. This is preposterous.
Behold!
How could one so impure possess such power? I was right to have sealed you away. You truly are a monster, brother.
You're facetious. The only monster here is you.
That's... gods blessed you as their chosen. The people adored you as their savior. I was neither powerful nor popular. Just envious, perhaps.
Perhaps. Don't be.
I yearned desperately to be special. Yet I had nothing to set me apart. Nothing at all.
Until you stole it from me. You ripped it from my arms!
Crown and put on the ring. When I first received my calling, I understood that the demons could not be allowed to remain in this world. That a sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
Lies, fairy tales, and fallacies. All of it!
What I did to you was unforgivable, but I did it for the future of our kingdom, of our people.
A small sacrifice for the good of society. How noble.
Our line has done everything in our power to protect our people, just as the gods bade. I was merely fulfilling my calling.
And here I thought I was the Blessed One, but it was you all along.
I dare not ask your forgiveness, but I do ask your understanding.
What? You took everything from me, everything, and you ask my understanding?
I pray your soul find repose, brother.
Gods, deny me my revenge!
Because thou hast been chosen to serve a different purpose. To spread darkness throughout the world. shall lead the people of their beacon of hope and drive away the darkness. In turn, thou shalt be his sacrifice, the limitless shadow that ushers in the light.
Why must I continue to suffer? Have I not already sacrificed enough?
The true king awakens. Summon the power of his forebears. He shall, at last, relieve thee of thy suffering. Then, the line of Lucis shall come to an end, and the revenge thou seekest shall finally be found. So it is ordained, and so shall it be.
You say, I am not the savior of man, but his sacrificial lamb, and that I live only to die by the hand of the heir to an ill-gotten throne. That is the fate the gods have chosen to bestow upon me!
The very same. Defy thy destiny if thou dare, but know that it will grant thee a life of darkness unending, devoid of death's reprieve. What say thee, Ardyn?
To serve the shadows and surrender to the scion of a usurper. So long as it brings the royal bloodline to an end. So long as I get my revenge. I will submit.
As thou shouldst, the fate bestowed upon a man cannot be changed.
Did you two know about this? That I was meant to serve as some sacrifice? Did you keep this from me, Era? What about you, dear brother? Did you know? Answer me! Am I alive? Oh, does it matter? Perhaps not. Nothing matters. None of it. Not the blessed gods above, nor the accursed kings below. To hell with them all. All that matters is I have my revenge. I will spread this scourge across the earth, lure out this king of light, and kill him.
Then, the entire world of Eos will be drenched in the darkness of despair for time eternal.
Thank you. I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Off my chair, Jester. The king sits there.
Thank you.